Look, it's impossible. There's absolutely no way that we can get into this building.
There must be a way.
Mate, we are talking about the main police headquarters. We're not talking about your local quick stop. Even if we could get in the building, we still need someone to hack us through the doors. In order to do that, they need to be plugged into the main police network. In order to do that, we need somebody inside the police headquarters.
Suggesting that Mark doesn't know how to hold his drink. Mark reacts angrily by shouting at Trevor and pushing him in the chest. Discuss Mark's criminal liability.
Chief, we have a problem.
Can you just leave in 2 seconds?
Yes.
Right. Right, so what's going on then?
Well, there's two guys breaking into a police vault.
Right, I need you on standby, all right? What's the address?
43 Secure Lane.
Right, okay, keep an eye on it.
Guys, sir.
Where are the two guys who are here? Where are they?
Nobody's been in or out all day, sir.
Look, it's impossible. There's absolutely no way that we can get into this building.
There must be a way.
Even if we could get in the building, we still need someone to hack us through the doors. In order to do that, they need to be plugged into the main police network. In order to do that, we need somebody inside the police headquarters.
Right, lad?
Sam.
Hi, Chief. Your new intern's here.
Sam, nice to meet you.
Thank you for coming.
Yeah, let's just have a sit down and we can get you plugged into the police network.
Chief, we have a problem.
Can you just leave in 2 seconds? All right. Right, so what's going on then?
Well, there's 2 guys breaking into a police vault.
Right, okay. Right, I need you. You on standby, all right? What's the address?
43 Secure Lane.
Right, okay, keep an eye on it.
Pal, you've got a lighter I can use quickly.